Hi, I'm Stasha Serdijk with Laguna Beach Foodies, and today we're sitting down with Chef Azmin Gariman of Sapphire Restaurant, who's going to take us on a tour of his global market cuisine. So, Chef, tell us a little bit about your philosophy here at Sapphire.
Well, I've traveled the world. I've lived in 5-6 different countries. Past 20 years, I've cooked many continents. And what I bring to Sapphire and Laguna Beach is global market cuisine from my experiences of living in Asia, Australia, Hawaii, Middle East, and Europe. What I'm going to make for you is a pan-seared barramundi over heirloom tomato, fresh heirloom tomato salad, fingerling potatoes, and a caper citron nut dressing. Barramundi is a fish from northern Australia that's right now is farm raised. It's a great fish, and we're gonna start with taking our fresh fillet, and we're gonna put a lot of salt. Always season your fish. Salt and white pepper. Grapeseed oil. Grapeseed oil is neutral and has a great cooking temperature. You can come up in cooking. Make sure it's nicely cooked there. As you see, it starts to sizzle. That means it's nice and warm. And what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and season the backside of the fish while it's cooking. This next one, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a little bit of oil, just very gentle. And I'm going to put a little bit of our herb butter in here. And I'm going to throw in my blanched haricot verts. And my fingerling potatoes that have been cooked also. So they got a good start ahead of them. What I'll do is I think the fish, you see how perfect they look. Right here what we're doing is we're cooking our haricot vert with a potato. We want them to get a nice golden crisp edges to them. And if you need to cook them a little bit more, you can put a little bit of chicken stock in there. And what that does, that make it moisture. My heirloom tomato. Heirloom means it's been hand generation passed from father to son to father as a farmer. Nice thick slice of that. Don't be shy again. Put a little salt. A little bit of pepper. We're going to start planing our potatoes. So we put some of our haricot vert right here. You see how good this fish looks? It's ready to be plated. I do is fresh watercress. We have citron out here, which is basically your lemon, orange juice, and olive oil. Toss it, put some salt and pepper on it, and that goes right above the fish. This is a pureed capers with lemon, olive oil, garlic, shallot. A bit of fresh basil oil and a sprinkle of fried capers on it. Voila.
Thank you for joining us at Sapphire Restaurant. I'm Stasha Serdijk with Laguna Beach Foodies. We'll see you next time.